Interstate started out with something that is spontaneous, unplanned, and with no budget at all. So what happened in the first season went farther beyond our wildest dreams. However, after 4 snowstorms, 3 parking tickets, 2 new cars, and 1 heck of a season, join us as we look back on some of the scenes, bloopers, and outtakes of this cutting room floor episode of The Interstate.
It says that you are guilty until proven innocent. So we're leaving the district court today after she has paid her fine. Unfortunately, we cannot film inside the courtroom, which was an exciting thing to do. They had this video, they have this monitors, TV monitors, where they could see the guys in the county jail in downtown Baltimore pleading for their bail review, and then there's also us other people with cases, like my producer who is asking the court for our probation. So
let's go. Behind me is my car. So there, experiencing the blizzard in 2010, I'm measuring how deep the snow is. This is just kind of a
rain and fire.
Still
Saturday, this will continue to go on until tomorrow, so I have to dig out a car to prevent it from turning into ice.
Fallout shelter, think about the slave, long time ago, 10 million slaves. Across the ocean, they had shackles on their legs. 10 million slaves, across the ocean, they had shackles on their legs. Don't know where they're going. Don't know where they've been. Don't know where they're going. Don't know where they've been.
How deep the snow is. So I'm standing on top of a pile of snow.
You'll be standing, you'll be standing by yourself. Sun goes out.
Celebrating the first day of spring, we are washing our cars to get rid of all the saline, all the salt that we use for the snow, and the sun came out to play. So it's a beautiful Sunday for us to just walk around and have fun. Join us! Come on!
Because when I arrive, I'll bring the fire, make you come alive. I can take you higher, what the
that was it. Everything that happened in the previous season. And hopefully we can continue doing this for a new season with a new member to our family and of course in HD. So until then, see you on the next Interstate.